Oh, it's freezing. It's in the 40s. And I got shorts on and Crocs. We're going to go to some thrift shops, and we're going to head out to another campsite, you know, another hour and a half west of here to head towards Roswell. That guy's going like 100 miles an hour in this parking lot. It's insane. I'm surprised nobody hit the back of the bus.
Goody-eyed everything.
You're huge goody eyes. We're here in Goodwill doing a little bit of thrifting. Raya identified huge googly eyes because she's in a googly eye stage right now where googly eyes are amazing. Oh, you want to try this piano, Raya?
Uh-huh.
Okay, give it a try.
Okay.
Mommy, do you have room in the bus for this? Yeah. Yeah. I think the music in here is louder than it was at the skate park last night, actually. Skating rink. How you doing, Angel Girl?
Hey. A is for avocado.
And we're back. So how would you rate that thrift shop?
No, maybe like a six.
A six, yeah, okay. I was gonna give it like a four for myself, maybe. Look how nice they are.
Wait,
$4. These are beautiful. Okay, we just went to another Goodwill and no success. But I did. Oh, I forgot to show this. I got these trail runners at a high-end one and a high-end thrift shop. It was $22 with my discount. But come on, look at these. These are nice. It's the nicest shoes I've ever had, probably. Anyway, I'm gonna make a little breakfast, lunch, burrito thing with some bacon, and then we're gonna drive to the campsite after that. Hopefully Ryan will sleep for once. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
I love you.
This
shall work. Now we've got some peppers, onions, bacon, eggs.
Captain Lucy, can you please drive us? Captain Lucy?
What do you think he's going
to
drive us to?
To Puerto Rico.
Oh.
Raya is in the driver's seat. Turn the lights on for me. Thanks, Raya. Appreciate that. Running down the battery. Wonderful. It's been super warm, 75, 80 degrees, but now it is literally in the 40s, pushing it up in the 50s, and it's a little chilly and blowy today too, so we're only driving about 80 miles today, I think, so we're just going to take it easy. Come on, Luz. Anyway, beautiful cloudy day. Tatum, New Mexico. Just crossed over into New Mexico. Where should we go? Which one? Not the outside one. I want to go right next to the other guy here. Let's see.
Your destination is on the right.
I just realized I wasn't charging very well when I plugged in the shore power here at this RV spot. And I think this connection here to the inverter vibrated loose because I can see it change as I move it. So I'm going to tighten it up here and see if it makes a difference. I wonder if I don't think a socket will fit on here. That's probably why I never got tight to begin with. Okay, Chrome jumped up. Things are looking better now. That's good. Shoulder will work a lot better now, too. Another day, another bike ride. Holy shit, it is fucking cold. It's like windy and 40s. Don't hit Lucy. No. You can't ride into Lucy now. Yeah. You gonna go real fast?
Yeah.
Real fast. Are you going so fast? So are you you're a princess and a doctor?
Sound okay?
Uh-huh.
Okay, that's good news.
Do you love wearing your doctor outfit?
Now we are done.
Now what are you?
Now a princess.
You're a princess?
Princess.
We got this beautiful free campsite here in Tatum tonight. And I thought we got to repay the local economy. We're going to go out to eat at this little place, so let's see what happens. Look at my cool new shoes.
Stay over here.
We're going down this little side street for half a mile, but there's no sidewalk, so gotta be careful. Are you ready? You ready to see where we're going for dinner? Here it is. It's Tiny's Burger Barn. Okay, I got it. It's got a New Mexico flag, it's got a US flag. Real classy, like Western shit. What's this, Raya? You like it? Think it's gonna be good? This is gonna be great. Oh, we got a little ice cream cone there, huh? Oh, it's 30 degrees, we better eat ice cream. Raya, it's freezing. Why do you want ice cream when it's cold? It's for hot cocoa, that's what you want. That doesn't stop you, huh? Okay, let's see what they got. Let's go inside. Alright, I gotta focus. Focus.
Focus on.
I gotta focus on ordering, right, Ryan? Is that looking really pretty
hot?
Good?
Where's some ice cream?
Well, honey, we gotta do dinner. So we just got out of Tiny's Burger Barn, and it was pretty. What was your rating on 0 to 10 of Tiny's?
I'd say a solid 8.5.
Oh, I'm gonna give it an 8.5 too, at least. We had a good time there. And now we're walking back to the RV park.
No, we're walking to the bus.
The bus, yeah. Well, the bus is in the little RV park. That's what they call it.
Let's go check.
We're gonna see what the Family Dollar scene's like on a Friday. Ooh, nice Honda. Okay, Ryan, let's see. Oh, I see some freezers over there. Let's find some ice cream for you. You want to see if they have some?
Uh-huh.
Frozen. Oh, look what I found here, Ryan. What do you see?
Ice cream.
You do? Let's see. These are not cheap, but let's see which one we get. I just lost this GoPro in the park, in the darkness, and I was freaking out, and I thought it was like half a mile away, and we're gonna have to go back to the dark. But Kara found it. Did Mommy find it? Yeah, Mommy.
We go back to the park, now you find your GoPro.
That's right. So what do we mean now? What are we gonna do now that we found my GoPro?
Creepers.
Now what are we gonna do with the GoPro? We're gonna have a treat. What kind of treat?
Ice cream.
That's right.
And Mommy.
You can see, but there's two vans, a little teardrop camper behind a F-150, and a big old Class A RV from Gary that we met earlier. So we're gonna go about to go in. On a TV station. I'm gonna give it. You did. You find whose GoPro is this?
You.
Yeah, that's right. But you like to use it, right? You want to film for a little bit? Here, take it. Film Daddy and stuff. Film the stuff that you think is cool. What's in there? Hold on tight. It's like a photograph. Take photographs with it. This camera is like it's like taking photographs, but there's video.
Yeah.
Do you want to see the video? Mhm. Okay, Ryan. What do you think of the ice cream?
Good.
Trying it yet? Mhm. You're okay.
Good.
Everyone can be right here. Oh, it's like not a good angle there. Oh, this is a nice show.
So nothing.
Did you hear it? Big stretch of corpses in the gas chamber.
That's what I'm saying.
Horrible. Turn the shit off. Fucking NPR bullshit. No result. I need to get a real antenna. It's a shameful choice.